The San Mateo Colleges of Silicon Valley actually comprise three separate colleges. We have Skyline College in the north portion of San Mateo County. We actually have College of San Mateo, which is right in the heart of San Mateo County. And we have Cañada College, which is in the southern part of the county as well. Those combined serve about 45,000 students per year.
Close to 100 years now, we've been providing high-quality transfer education to our local residents. Because we were founded as a preparatory school for UC Berkeley and Stanford University. Now, international students are eager to come to us because we have a wonderful location surrounded by all of these high-tech companies. We have great transfer success, and of course, all of the most impressive facilities and resources that are free to our international students.
The beauty of where we are relative to anywhere else in the nation is that we are literally in the heart of the Silicon Valley. And being here in the heart of the Silicon Valley, our neighbors are Oracle, Hewlett-Packard, Netflix, Facebook, Google. So not only are you going to college here, but you have that ability to connect with those high-tech environments.
Every student that I meet with overseas wants to know where they're going to live if they come to one of our colleges. What we've done is we've hired a housing coordinator, and the housing coordinator will assist not only with directing students to apartment complexes, but also for homestay placement, which is living with an American family near each college.
Recently, we've added the Intensive English Language Program at the San Mateo Colleges of Silicon Valley. It provides short, intensive courses in just English language instruction. I would highly recommend for international students who are concerned about their English language skills to come and participate in this intensive English language program.
The classes are great, especially the English classes for the international students, because we do a lot of group works in class and we get involved with each other, so we improve our language.
The opportunities in terms of majors run the gamut from economics to computer information science, engineering, mathematics. Students can come here, choose a major from a variety of options, and then successfully transfer to a top university.
My major is math and economics. The fact that it is in Silicon Valley and in California itself is just so much easier to transfer to top universities like UC Berkeley and UCLA.
Our three colleges have over 50 American universities providing guaranteed transfer to our students. Some of these universities even provide transfer scholarships.
I applied to several schools and I got accepted to UC San Diego, UC Davis, and UC Santa Cruz with a scholarship.
We teach students to be independent, to understand processes, and learn how to manage their lives effectively. So they learn how to find housing, to use public transportation, to set up bank accounts, and to register for their classes and take ownership of their transfer process and of their education.
I feel like the International Student Center goes beyond just that academic sense and really worries about each individual international student and how they can be there for them. Because in essence, they are the family that we have here in the US.
We have enormous amount of resources that help international students progress through achieving their goal. We have the Learning Center with free tutoring, a transfer center that helps students understand the requirements for transferring to a four-year university, and we also have a great student life organization.
There's a lot of cultural sharing in the form of events and in opportunities for students to engage with the student population, student government, and clubs that's very multicultural.
So our students come from over 75 countries, and students find themselves loving it and thrive in the learning environment.
We give them opportunities to celebrate these cultures. For example, we have the International Education Week. We have international food festivals. The International Affairs Student Club is another opportunity for students to mingle with each other and to learn about each other's cultures.
What's great about international students is how they infuse into the culture. They add to the richness of the teaching in the class because they bring in this global view to the curriculum.
What's really interesting is everybody has their own different cultures and different perspectives on things, and then you get to learn more about their culture. You get to like see things in a different perspective from like different sides of the world.
You meet a lot of people that are from all over the world. You share your experiences with them. We share moments with them. That's really valuable.
I would invite all high school graduates from all over the world, consider following the steps of countless thousands of other students who have come to San Mateo College of Silicon Valley and who have found themselves studying in top universities as transfer students.
You're gonna be fully prepared, you're gonna be a stronger student, and you're gonna stand out from the thousands of other students that you're gonna encounter.
We would be so happy to have you here. It's a wonderful place to study, and this is a place to make your dreams come true.